our principal method of fire control right now is aerial attack with aerial bombers.
Fire is centered near the community of Elmont, where dozens of homes have been evacuated. CBC's Eric Sorensen is at the scene tonight.
The fire seemed to come out of nowhere, and in an area where bushfires are common, but a runaway forest fire is exceedingly rare. But the dry conditions, hot weather, and whipping winds forced a sudden evacuation of several dozen homes.
Crews were on scene within approximately 5 minutes of the initial call-out, and upon notification or upon sizing up the incident, they immediately called for a lot of backup. We've been very content with the resources that we have here.
Why the heartfelt support for these firefighters?
Because someday they could be at my house and they need help.